This man contacts me, get an email. He heard me speak at a conference several years ago. His story was that he worked in the business world, did quite well for himself, and basically sold out, retired relatively young. When he was in his early 40s, he retired. And he had this idea that it would be really, really cool to create a program for teenagers where he could be teaching them things that he'd learned through his life experience, through the business world, how to be successful out there in the world, but also things he'd learned in his journey to finding a relationship and these sort of things like that. Really the mentoring role, professionally and personally. And he said his idea was to just to start a program and be able to hang out with these teenagers, about 20 or 30 of them, for about a month every year. Just be able to do this with them, get some really cool people together and do this. By accident, it turned into a program of about 300. And so now he's 10 years into this program where he gets 300 teenagers together, or turned into this whole camp that he runs. And he contacts me and he says, what's happened is, by all the external markers of the world, I'm very successful in this business that I'm doing, starting with nothing and having this program. And he says, what's happened though is I've gotten far away from what I really wanted to do, which is to make these individual connections with these people at that cusp of adulthood, and hopefully save them from years and years and years of unnecessary trial and error learning.